Many moons ago, I used to live on the ranch, but I did not live in the teepee. I lived in a house, and that house had a telephone. And one day I got a call from my cousin to come visit him in that big downtown. And I was amazed at everything I saw. And then I lived with him for about 3 years. And I saw TV and movies and internet and stuff. And I used to talk about them. Then he told me to make a block. And this is my block, the TV talk with the Tonka Tim. Welcome back. Today's topic is dance. I noticed on a lot of your movies, the only movie star that seems to be brave enough to dance is John Travolta. He is a good dancer. I saw him on Saturday Night Fever and on another show where he played an angel and on another show where he played a guy who shot other guys. I forget that one, the Plot Fiction or something like that, but it was a good movie. Our people are good dancers too, but we have different kinds of dances. Every year we have a powwow trail, and a lot of people they go dancing in them for money, and a lot of people they drum in them for money, and there are prizes and everything. And a lot of people they go just to watch and hear the music and everything like that. You should go too, because a powwow is a really good thing to experience, and it's a really good thing. You might think the music is all the same, but the music is not all the same. All the music is different. And all the dances are different too. There are lots of kinds of dances. There are jingle dances, there are fancy dances, there are grass dances, all kinds of dances. One day, I think it would be nice if John Travolta came and he danced too. Oh yes, and then there is also Dances with Wolves. It is now, what is his name now? Kevin Costner. He did some dancing in that movie too, but he used a stick to dance with. And it seemed kind of funny to me at the time, but it was still a good dance. And then he threw the stick in the fire. But me, when I go dancing with my cousins, we go out to the club and we dance on the floor. But when I dance, they change my name. They change my name to Dirty Dances with Wolves. Oh yes, and I also think on that show, So You Think You Can Dance, they should have a category for powwow. But I think that's all I have to say about dancing. Dancing is fun, and you should come to a powwow. Thank you once again for listening to me talk. I am the Tonka Tim. Until next time. May the great creator bless you for taking the time to watch TP Talk with the Tonka Tim.